If I go to jail tonight, promise you'll pay my bail. See, they wanna buy my pride, but that just ain't up for sale.
Favorite thing to do on tour, I mean, we would only normally, I went through a long time, especially towards the last 3-4 years in the band, I only really stayed on the tour bus, so I wouldn't really do the hotel that often. Sometimes Liam would stay with us, actually a lot of the time, and it gets like 1 in the morning, you know, like we finish stage and we finish the whole atmosphere and we're kind of like coming down a little bit and we're like, okay, let's go and do something mischievous. So sometimes Liam would stay with us, actually a lot of the time.
Yeah, I've got a bit of a history. So when we're on tour, a lot of the time I won't really stay in moving hotel to hotel. I'd always stay on the tour.
You stayed on the bus, yeah.
Living the dream. So we'd you know, stay up late, and it'd get to like, I don't know, like 2 a.m. and be like, right, okay, we've like watched all the films we can now, so what do we do now?
Yeah.
So we would just go and be really mature, try and like break into the venue that we're playing tomorrow. Yes, very yeah. bad man.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
And yeah, we would just go around stealing golf caddies, and eventually. And eventually they clued onto us. They got a message round to each other, and then there were never any keys left in the golf caddy.
Oh, so, really?
So we bought our own go-karts.
Nice. That's a good idea.
Yeah.
Very now, Steve, you DJ shows all over the world. And you will sleep on the bus in the car park.
Yeah, I don't know. It's just...
like a bunk bed.
Honestly, I'm telling you, you get the best sleep in these beds. And also, when you move between different hotel rooms, it's like a different surround every time. So it's nice just to have the bus. That's my home. I'm a secret gypsy. That's the way I roll. Yeah.
What kind of activities do you do in hotels or on the tour bus to keep yourselves occupied?
So many activities. I went out and bought them. Do you know what? I'm not going to say what I was going to say, actually, now, because everyone's gone for the woo! So I don't want to... I'm going to sound like a geek if I say I've been playing
it. Let's hear it.
Well, I bought a Nintendo Wii and was playing that, so...
So we got on this thing and we were trying to find reverse for ages, and then we hit the wrong button and we flooded this whole room, because it just let water out. Literally, yeah, it was...
Harry, what are you doing while this? You're just, like, meditating in your room. You're like reading a self-help book or something like that.
Doing a juice diet.
Yeah.
Do you have any pre-show rituals that you do to get you hyped for a show?
We do our huddle before every show. And, oh, no, it changes every time.
Yeah, don't think you've got it sussed. It changes every time.
We change, so we just pick a random song and then we go
for it. In America this summer, it was Mysterious Girl by Peter Andre.
This is nice.
It's been Black Eyed Peas at one stage.
Yeah, it was Black Eyed Peas, yeah.
Here we go, here we go.
Yeah, and then that's it, really. We just go and do it then.
And boys, we also have
after the night out, maybe a little bit tipsy. I sent Steve a message saying maybe we should work together. And
slid in the old DM.
Yeah,
on Twitter, you slid straight into Steve's DMs.
Apparently, it works, and it does.
It does.
Yeah, yeah.
I love that. And what did you think, Steve, when you felt Louis slide into your DMs? How did you feel?
First of all, that's when all the directioners came out. They're like, wait, hold on. He's following Steve. I'm like, wait, what's going on?
I know, we don't mind. But on our time off, we just like to chill, not really do much. We figured out recently that it's not a conscious decision, but we don't really see each other on our time off, do we? Because I know we don't get that much time at home, so when we do go home, it's friends time.
Oh.
Let's get a little closer. Right. Harry, you look really cute. Look, let's get Larry Stylinson.
Where are you going?
Try to find her. Maybe we won't. Sorry, Larry.
Me and Louis had a really nice girls' day out today, didn't we?
Yes, me and Harry spent all day shopping, dining, and eating cookie dough and watching girly films like The Black Swan, which ended up being not that girly, quite rude, and quite violent.
It was good, though. I'm Scottish. Who has a turtle called Harry? It's unbelievable. Why would you do that? Ah! Ah!
So basically what we're doing here is we're just adding some volume to the curls.
You're burning my hair!
Basically what we're attempting to do there is burn your scalp.
My ear's on fire.
Just giving some volume to the curls. And he will actually have a better look than he's ever had before. And there you are, ladies and gentlemen. The curls.
Ow. Spatula. Love that.
Has anyone got any Bongella?
Can I please move this now?
Excuse me.
Yay!
I just spent a few minutes doing your hair and you just, you know. Ha!
Nice, John. Well, in with the flavour song.
John, if you could just stick to the show music.
Excuse me, John. Trying to talk and stuff. Right then, so, Louis.
Yep.
Don't know why I'm... Actually, I want to ask you about... So I don't want to ask you about me, because I don't know what you're going to say. What flavour is Harry?
Salt and vinegar.
Salt and vinegar. I
was trying to think of something inventive, but that was just the first flavour that came to me.
You come out with it. Niall, yep. What flavour is Zane? Worcester sauce.
Worcester sauce?
I had a Worcester ice cream flavours.
See? Me too, and you've got straight up crisps.
I would have.
Yeah.
Alright, sound. Harry, what flavour am I?
Flavour Walker.
Liam, you've dragged this out. Big time. Big time.
You're a prawn.
Me and you will have words about this afterwards. I left somebody out. I need to do what flavour Zane is.
I've already been told.
Whose flavour was that? Just
let the flavours go.
I'm letting the flavours go.
Wow, what a great advert for the video wall.
Louis.
Yep.
Don't know why I'm... Actually, I want to ask you about... So I don't want to ask you about me because I don't know what you're going to say. What flavour is Harry?
Salt and vinegar.
Salt and vinegar. No,
I was trying to think of something inventive, but that was just the first flavour that came to me.
You come out with it. If I go to jail tonight, promise you'll pay my bail. See, they wanna buy my pride, but that just ain't up for sale.